are you doing? So, I'm coming to you looking like this because I'm getting ready to put my hair into a DC. This section, I really don't know why I have this one big twist. I think I did when I was trying to... Anyway, it's so irrelevant. Let me not get off track. Look, so like the title says, does DCing overnight really make a difference? Especially for a 4B4C, because if it really makes a difference, you would think so many 4B4Cs would definitely do it. I have never deep conditioned overnight. I have never ever done it in my whole entire natural life. So I don't know, I was just driving, I was just like, my hair feels a little, you know, a little meow. So I was just like, well, I might need to, you know, go ahead and do my deep conditioning tonight. I was like, well, I am off tomorrow. Let me go ahead and try it. I kind of secretly hope that deep conditioning overnight does not make a difference. Because if it makes a major difference, that means I'll be doing it more often, which means more extra time. Not that my hair's not worth it, but hey, I got shit to do. But we'll see. Okay, so it's the next day. I have been deep conditioning for quite a few hours. So we are getting ready to go ahead and take it down. And I'm going to wash. And we are going to see if deep conditioning overnight really does make a difference. Okay, so I have finished washing. I kind of already started putting in my leave-in conditioner and sealing it and all that good stuff. So my results. Let me start. My hypothesis of this experience was that it wouldn't make a difference. And my outcome is I am correct. Or for my hair, correct. It didn't make a difference deep conditioning overnight. I usually deep condition 15, 30 minutes, maybe to an hour, and then I get to washing. And my hair still feels the same way it feels right now with it being deep conditioned. Overnight for a few hours. I think I at least over 8 hours that I deep conditioned. So, I'm a 4B4C. Deep conditioning overnight did not make a difference for me, so that's not something I will ever do again. So I hope this helped anyone that was wondering, does it really make a difference? For my 4B4C hair, it did not. So I'm sticking to my regular time of deep conditioning. That's all I have to say. If you have any questions, any concerns, holler at me. You know I hit you back. And I hope this helped anyone that was wondering. Okay, bye. It's you, it's me. No makeup, no glow. We bare our souls. I'll make it with you.